Are you really gonna kill Billy the Kid?
Does a horse piss where she pleases?
Yeah, if he's man enough to come around here.
Is that the gun you're gonna shoot him down with? Can I touch him? Please? You know, sir, I do admire you, and I sure would like to touch the gun that's gonna kill Billy the Kid.
You know Iron Boy?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, then. Have a look. You pass her back. That there gun killed Ed Rollins.
Is that right?
Hey, barkeep, let's have a little round of stone fence for every little lady in the house.
Okay, pass her back, son. Stroke a gun like that, you might as well be stroking a man's woman. Pass it up.
Whoop!
All right. Now you best be on your way before you get hurt.
I'm leaving right now and want to know what to look for in case I run into him. I'll come back and tell you.
He's a good-looking kid. Away with the women, dresses like a dandy, and he's a left-hander. And people say he's fond of whistling sad ballads. Now, you get out there in the street and you see somebody that fits that bill, well, you just come whispering to me.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Hey, I see him. Right there, don't you see him?
Is that so now? You know, boy, I'm getting a little tired of your wise lip. Now, you get yourself someplace else before I have to drop your britches in front of all these fine ladies and spank your little bottom blue.
Yeah, sure, you are a testy little cuss.